Not even about anybody not being able to adapt, it's just that people don't want to adapt if it's going to change in 5 days again, you know? Who wants to pour their time and effort into playing a game 7 days a week if it's just going to change next week? It's like, it's very hard to just have that thought. I love this game. I play every single day. It is mind-numbing that I have to relearn the meta every time. It's mind-numbing how someone can hit this the high end shotguns, and then I just headshot the guy with all pellets. You know? It just blows my brain into smithereens. Come on, bro. That was an actual come on, bro, from that guy. That guy bush? No, he's not. Where am I getting shot from? Places I don't even know the distance of. Why is there so many Timothys? Like, yeah, he just comes up and stands on the ramp, dude. Sort of excited to play Isles of Nine. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Sort of hyped. Yo, what up, Kingpin? What's up, buddy? It's basically a Counter-Strike PUBG. You are heavily rewarded for your aim in that game. That's basically it. That's basically, I just want a game that I could chillax on and aim on. Jesus Christ, this. Timothy, what are you doing? Yeah, you're a sub, man, Kingpin. Yo, what up, Radioactive? To try to build. The Timothys run rampant today. Bomb emote? Yeah. I used to have one for PUBG. I was super good at PUBG, man. I think, like, I got like 29, 30 kills in a solo squad, basically. I deleted most of my old clips from other games. I don't know. Like Counter-Strike clips, I deleted them. PUBG clips, I deleted them. I don't know. I really tried to rebrand for Fortnite. That's why I'm so passionate about the game, honestly. Someone built up to that rift I was gonna take. SMGs are still broken. Two people at the bottom of this. Yeah. I hate that bug where you can't use a chop. No. Oh my god, I'm lagging so bad right now, dude. Monka frickin' S. Hey, remember me? Yeah, I was on top of that build. Remember me, man? Thank you. Thank you for coming down, man. Monka frickin' S, dude. I was lagging so bad at the top of that build for some reason. I have 7 launchers. What the hell? Yo, we could set up an insane trick shot. If we find the little Timothy Bob, little Bob or Timothy, these two last guys aren't hecking build gods, we can set up an insane trick shot. Let's hope they aren't Timothy Bobs with builders, you know? Bob the builders. Please be little Tims. I'm gonna try to launch to find them. Have enough mats. Am I Canadian? No. Jesus. Sometimes I'm really bad at that. No, the guy actually got, wait. Oh, I'm such a god at this game, dude. Don't at me. Literally, just don't at me. There's a guy down here pickaxing it, dude. I'm gonna frickin' screw you. There's a guy that pickaxed my stuff down. I'm pissed. Is he a Billy Bob? He's a Billy Bob. Are you kidding me? You won't beat me to high ground, bud. What the hell? Yo, my man, calm down, bud. Billy Bob's a gamer, dog. I don't have mats. I literally have to kill him. We had a lot of nice tries on that guy. The guy just wanted to stand still and just take it like a little Billy Bob he is, dude, a little Boberson.